this tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
We're here live, and this match has begun. In tag team action, it's about which duo can work together better in order to score the victory for your team.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
Well, this is going to be a great one.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, and the great thing about tag team matches is your partner can pick you up if you're having a bad night.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Controlling the tempo. Tonight.
I love something new.
That'll leave you gasping for air. A devastating splash does damage here. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below!
She has some reason to be concerned here. Herter, here's a cover. Back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Now, oh, what an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. A well-placed strike. Going to the top. High risk. Nice moves.
What a danger.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
Two.
Oh. one move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Right down on the kidneys. She's taking on some offense here. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Let me tell you this. There is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Four.
I love a woman that shows passion.
Five.
Now back to the ring. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Avoids the impact there.
Nice reversal.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. She's starting to feel it. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was all.
You got to believe this one's over.
She can take it. She's seen much worse than this.
Attack is made. A shatter machine.
Oh, man. Vicious. The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. She's starting to sweat a bit, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Look at those eyes.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing.
I love this. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
She's going to have all sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem.
This is going to be big.
Watch it!
And that was a costly misstep. That's got to be enough to put her away. We might be looking at the end of the line. The bionic elbow rocking rules.
You're right about that, Cole. That bionic elbow is devastating.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Oh, baby, her opponent is in bad, bad shape here.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly isn't doing the job.
Well said. And you have to wonder just how far her opponent can take this offensive onslaught.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangers.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Six.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
The official continuing his count toward 10. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Look at this, it's locked in.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching. She's able to break out of it.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Look at this. Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE. It's Matt Cole. Will she win it here?
I think so. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
And she gets the tag.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
One move after the
attack. Did she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two. This match has taken so much out of her.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Well, she wants this win bad. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Boom!
Punt kick.
Oh, no way. Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got
him. All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
You can bet there are divas in the back right now shaking in their boots, and rightfully so.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.